boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hi, me going to bake me favorite thing today. Cookies!
Oh, hey there, Cookie Monster. Oh, look at all this mess. What are you doing in here?
Hi, Ernie. Me getting ready to bake cookies.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What kind are you going to make?
Oh, they're delicious. Apple, walnut, raisin cookies.
Apple, walnut, raisin. Boy, that sounds like a lot of work.
Sure, it's a lot of work. You don't expect apple, walnut, raisin cookies to grow on trees, do you?
Oh, well, no. Hey, listen, I'm not doing anything. You want me to help you out a little bit?
You help Monster?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, please. Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
See down there?
Mm-hmm.
We got all the ingredients.
Yeah, right. Okay, yes.
Yeah,
as a matter of fact, here are some apples.
Apples, yeah.
Yeah, you'll need those to make apple walnut raisin cookies.
Yeah, apples are very, very important for these cookies.
That's true.
Now, first thing we,
you gotta peel those or something? Wait a minute. Hey, Cookie Monster. Hey, how can we make apple walnut raisin cookies when you ate the apples?
Oh, no, me could not help myself. Now we got to make walnut raisin cookies.
Oh, walnut raisin cookies, okay.
They're not bad either.
Okay, here are some walnuts.
Right.
Okay.
Now, what we do, we take the wall, we
Cookie Monster. What are you doing?
Oh, me do it again.
You certainly did.
Oh, what we got left?
Let's see, raisins. You can still make raisin cookies.
Raisin cookies.
Okay,
here are
the raisins.
Yeah, okay, now, when you get raisins, Oh, Ernie, me sorry. Oh,
Cookie Monster. Oh. How can we make apple walnut raisin cookies when you ate all the apples and all the walnuts and all the raisins? You ate all those ingredients are now in your tummy.
Well, look at it this way. Me save myself a whole bunch of work.